Lord Jesus, I feel the Holy Ghost right now.